channel. With the second wave hitting the peak, education in India has gone back to the online mode of lecture delivery for both schools as well as for universities. And it is expected that any form of examination will be in an online mode. However, the pattern of online examination in Bengal is still a dilemma. If you take the current scenario into consideration, it is one of the university in India has gone for an open book examination. Now, Madhya Pradesh government have decided to conduct the university examination, which is the even semester examination, in an open book mode. In a very clear circulation which has been given that the undergraduate and the postgraduate examination for all classes will be conducted in June and July. Now, which are the semesters going for the examination? The examination for first, second and final year UG courses, as well as the second and fourth semester of the PG courses, which means all the even semester, will be conducted in open book mode. And it has been clearly said that this decision has been taken, taking into consideration the current scenario. Now, the Higher Education Department of the state has released an official notification regarding the same, in which it is very clearly stated that the UG final year and the postgraduate fourth semester examination to be conducted in June and the results will be out in July, because this is a passing out batch, so the examination required to be conducted before. So it was to be conducted in June 2021 and results by July 2021, whereas on the other side, the undergraduate first second semester and the postgraduate second semester examination will be conducted in July 2021 and the results will be declared by August 2021. And the official notification from the Madhya Pradesh High Secondary Educational Department has been given. So it is very clear that it is first time that one of the universities will be conducting their even semester examination in an online mode with an open book examination form. However, if you go through the MacOut notification relating to examination, it has been clearly mentioned that the back paper examination for intermediate semester of the even semester 2019-20 in case of a pandemic scenario is going to take place in a pen and paper mode as per the notification on 26th of April 2021, where it has been clearly mentioned it in a pen and paper mode and the full marks of the paper be 70 marks, which is the traditional MacOut question paper pattern. Now, students who are going to appear for this particular examination can appear the examination back from home or any suitable place where there is proper ambience for the examination. And traditionally, it's an online theory examination where students are supposed to write the answer in an A4 sheet paper and to upload the same. But what is very, very important and difference with respect to what Madhya Pradesh government talking about open book examination, the MacOut examination is not an open book examination. It has been very clearly said in point number 4 and 5 that invigilators will be appointed from the various affiliated colleges who will be invigilating the backlog examination. So faculty members will be invigilating and they will be having a separate login to invigilate, and webcam has to be on from the point of view of the students who are giving the exam. And it has been clearly mentioned in point 5 that during the entire examination, students need to be connected online for the purpose to access the question paper. In case of any warning or any type of malpractices, the invigilator can also warn the candidate via certain text messages in this online examination system. And it has been very clearly mentioned in point number 6 that the student would join in this examination preferably from a laptop, desktop with a webcam. So there is a technical difference between the pattern of this particular exam, even though both are online exam. The Madhya Pradesh exam, the Madhya Pradesh University exam is an online exam, but it's an open book exam. However, the current MacOut backlogged examination, which is happening right now, is a proctored online theory exam. Now, it was said from the various officials of MacOut that the even semester of 2019-20 batch was in a physical mode. So regular students of the even semester 2019-20 batch gave the examination in a regular mode. Now, in order to conduct this backlog paper examination, a same kind of process required to be followed. And for that particular reason, it's an online theory examination. Because of the pandemic, you are unable to take the physical examination. So that is the reason it's an online theory examination and in a proctored form. However, I believe that the regular even semester examination, which is supposed to happen in the month of July or August, will be in an MCQ pattern. It will be an online MCQ pattern examination as you have given in the odd semester. This is an important information which I felt like sharing with you all. Moreover, any update relating to education, examination and other processes, you will get updated information from this channel. So would request viewers to be associated with this channel. Till then, thank you. Take care.